So you've imported your model from Blender, Maya, whatever, but you want to update the material for all the pieces at the same time. As long as they're all within the same USD file, I can work out what material it is. So for instance, the floor is very easy because there's only one material and we can see that it's painted gunmetal. If we went something a little bit more complicated, like the wall, like this wall, we've got two materials here. And so initially in Blender, mine was called matte grunge and matte metal. Now I've already replaced it with a different color, but I want to change the matte grunge globally. So what we're going to actually do is go into Windows, Extensions. I'm going to search for Swap, and we've got Material Swap. I'm going to enable that. Let's now close it. Now what we need to swap out this material is we're actually going to find our material up here. We're going to go right click, copy prim path, and then that's going to be our material to replace. And now using the Nvidia Omniverse library of materials, I've already brought one in, rusted metal, right click, copy prim path, and this is the material we're going to use. Now let's just go swap, and there we go, now it's all rusted. I need to fix up the UV unwrapping.